wonder, you know, I wonder why people refuse to give their life to the Lord and they continue to commit suicide. Continue to blow their brains out. Continue to take overdoses of pills. Continue to slit their wrists. Continue to jump into the rivers and different bodies of water. When the Bible says that God is our refuge and strength, how many know the Lord will strengthen you?
Yes.
When all hell breaks out, God says, I will never leave you, nor forsake you. I'll be there always, even until the end of the world. One of the scriptures that I love so well, the Bible says, we'll travel on every side, yet not restricted.
Talk, Bishop.
Perplexed, but not in despair. Persecuted, but not forsaken. Cast down, but not destroyed. How many know the Lord is a very present help in the time of trouble? Reason number three why you ought to give your life to the Lord is to help you deal with life's problems. Well, Pastor, I'm going to tell you something.